This local sports report is brought to you by the Waterloo Region Minor Football Association, a proud supporter of local high school football. Play for the Predators in 2020, where next-level talent is produced. Our university coaches, premier facilities, and recruitment support help you reach your full potential. For more information, check out their website at waterlooregionfootball.com. District 8 Senior Football. The St. Mary's Eagles hosting the St. Benedict Saints on Thursday. Both teams looking for their first win of the season. Opening quarter, St. Mary's is driving. Malik Vanderpool with a handoff to Matt Weber, and he goes right up the middle for the first touchdown of the game. Good start for St. Mary's. They are up 7-0. Back come the Saints. They are in the red zone. Quarterback Ethan Evely to Alex Stewart, and he's got it for a touchdown. Nice grab by Stewart. St. Benedict pulling even. It's 7-7. Second quarter, now the Eagles defense delivering. Brandon Lanza, Aaron King, and Zach Harvey all in on the sack. Evely with nowhere to go. Then the Eagles getting it done offensively. Matt Weber scoring his second touchdown of the afternoon. St. Mary's is back on top after that short TD run. It's 14-7. Later, the Eagles looking for more, but Liam Campbell breaks through and he brings down Malik Vanderpool. It's a sack for the Saints. Back to the highlights in a moment. First, a reminder, this video is brought to you by the Waterloo Region Minor Football Association. Play for the Predators in 2020. Still in the second, Vanderpool going to the air. Andrew Gagorichik, great catch, and he scores. St. Mary's taking a 14-point lead. It's 21-7, and before the half is over, it's an outside run by Noah Williams. He turns the corner and is gone. Williams with a big run. The Eagles up 28-7 at the break. Third quarter, more ground attack from St. Mary's. Keon Grattan won't be stopped. He scores on a short run, and the Eagles pulling away. They have a 35-7 lead. And a little later, more from Noah Williams. He weaves his way through the defense, and he finds the end zone. St. Mary's with a solid performance on their home field, and they break into the win column in District 8 football. The Eagles over the Saints, 42-15 is the final. For more highlights, visit our website, 519sportsonline.ca. Be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow us on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter.